Hey everybody, welcome to Clintus Maximus presented by Press Start to Play. I'm Clint. This is episode 303, and today I am playing Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. Glad I got that all out. The stream's a little late because I turned on my computer, hooked the switch up to the Elgato. Oh look, the Elgato app wants an update. And then Twitch wanted to make sure I wasn't a bot, so I was like flipping pictures of animals. It was, such a pain. Okay, but got everything working in a couple minutes. I'll be streaming till 6:15. Okay, let's get going, shall we? Yes, English is okay. Sincerely, are you ready? Yes, yes I am. Okay. Let the interview begin. Are there many things that you would like to do? Yes. It's a weekend, but no one will play with you. What do you do? Go on a trip, sure. Do you sometimes run out of things to do all of a sudden? No. Do you often yawn? Yes. Is it a pleasant day at the beach? It is a pleasant day at the beach. How do you feel? This feels great. There's a scream from behind a door. I will yank open the door. You receive a gift, but you don't know what's in it. You're curious, so what do you do? Open it now, open it later, get someone to open it. Very strange question. Open it now. Do you tend to laugh a lot? Yes. Do you want to play as a boy or a girl? I will play as a boy. You appear to be a hardy type. You do your homework diligently and you know the E properly. I do need that. You have strong willpower that lets you complete tasks, however tough. But you can also be stubborn and want to be with you and your friends. Well, that's not true. Nothing will go right for you when you're irritated, so learn to laugh it off. A hardy person like you should be Pokemon Bulbasaur. Sure, we'll go with that. Sure, I will be Bulbasaur. Final step. Who would you like to have as a partner? Charmander. A girl Charmander. Oof. one of my nieces now. I have a couple of nieces. Where am I? Am I dreaming this? I feel a pleasant breeze. I hear a voice from somewhere. I wonder who it is. Excuse me. Please wake up. Come on, wake up. You're finally awake. Great. Perf. Where is this? You're passed out here. I'm glad to see you awake. I'm Steph. Happy to meet you. And you are? I've never seen you around before. Ah, you say you're a human, but you look like Bulbasaur in every way. It's true. I've turned into a Bulbasaur. Why? I don't remember anything. You're kind of weird. Your name? Oh god, I got back to my name. Your name? Well, isn't it a funny name? No. Somebody please help me. Huh, I hear shouts from over there. It's horrible. My Caterpie fell into a cavern. My poor baby. What? A huge fissure opened in the ground. My Caterpie fell in. He's too young to crawl by himself. I went to get my baby Pokemon to attack me. Huh? You were attacked? By other Pokemon? He must be enraged by the fissure or out of control. That's what I think. I'm not strong enough to fend off this wild Pokemon. What's become of my baby? Oh, what am I to do? Oh dear, oh dear. This sounds bad. We have to go help. Place. The layout and the items change every time you enter. You can proceed by using the stairs, but you'll have to find the stairs first. And you remember that Butterfree said Pokemon the dungeon attack, right? Yes, sir, we have to fight. Let's do our best, Clint. Try using those stick to walk. You can also move. Use a move. Came to rescue you. Huh? Your mom's waiting. Let's get you out. Okay. I successfully completed the rescue at Tiny Woods. I'm even safe. I'm sorry, I don't know how I could ever thank you properly. Oh, that's okay. It's been dangerous lately with sudden quakes and fissures like that one. It was great to find your little boy unharmed. Please, may I have your names at least? I'm Steph. And this is Clint. Cool. He's, staring at me adoringly. With sparkly eyes, it's a little embarrassing. Well, this doesn't feel bad either. It's like I'm a hero. Helping Pokemon in trouble might be a good experience. Thank you, Steph and Clint. I know it isn't really enough, but this is a token of our thanks. Please accept it. We got a tiny Reviver Seed. We got a Peckaberry. 500 Pokemon. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Thank you for helping. You're very tough. I was sure impressed. So what are you going to do? Do you have any plans? Listen, Clint. If you don't have a place to stay, you can come with me. Well, this is the place. Wow. I can't explain, but I'm happy. I'm a human being, but I like this place. I feel really happy. It might be an instinct thing for Pokemon. Maybe this is what it feels like to want to wag your tail. It doesn't matter, I'm happy. Maybe I feel that way because I'm a Bulbasaur. Oh, Clint, you're impressed, aren't you? Thought so. I thought this would make a good place for you to live, Clint. I was sure you would like it. This is your mailbox. They deliver mail from other Pokemon here. Many Pokemon are suffering from these natural disasters. Just like the Caterpie fell into. There have been all sorts of natural disasters recently. I want to do good. I want to help Pokemon like that. I want to help make the world a safer place for Pokemon. I saw how good you were when we rescued Caterpie. Would you like to form a rescue team with me? I think we'd be the world's number one rescue team, Clint. What do you think? Refuse. Yeah, sure. Let's form a rescue team. Okay, done deal. Now I'm currently partners on a rescue team. I'm so glad. The team's name is, I haven't decided on one. Listen, Clint, what would be a good name for us? The Rescue Stars. Borrow from Thor Ragnarok. We are... Nope, that's not right. Great, we're the Revengers! Is Revengers okay? Yes! I like it. It's a good name. It's perfect. Oh, and one more thing. I wanted to wear this on the day I got started on a rescue team. I have two of them, so let's put them on. Let's put on the scarf you got from Steph. Looks great. You wear it well, Clint. Don't you feel focused like we're on the same team together? Rescue Team Revengers. Let's do good starting tomorrow. And that is how Clint and Steph began their careers together as a rescue team. The next morning, same. The way I look, I'm still Bulbasaur, but why would I be transformed into a Pokemon? I don't understand this at all. If only I could ask Ryan Reynolds for help. Oh, that's right. That Pokemon, I think it was Steph? We made a promise to form a rescue team together. I wonder what Steph is doing. I should go out. Huh? Oh no! Ah, sorry. I'm so excited about today. I've been waiting here since dawn. I must have fallen asleep. Anyway, today marks the start of our rescue team. Let's always do our best. But we don't have any job offers yet. I've got mail. Oh yeah, maybe there's something in the mailbox. check the mailbox. The mailbox contained a Rescue Team starter set. I knew it'd be here. It's the Rescue Team starter set. They always give you one if you start a Rescue Team. Jeff opened the Rescue Team starter set. There's a Rescue Team badge inside. There's a toolbox inside too. There's also an issue of Pokemon News. Yes! There's some good things here. First off, the Rescue Team badge. It shows that we're a Rescue Team. This is a toolbox. Used to carry items you find in dungeons. Let's put the stuff Butterfree gave us in here for now. Items are very useful, so let's use them on our adventures. Finally, a copy of the Pokemon News. It's useful for rescue teams. I'll put the Pokemon News in the mailbox. We'll read it later on. Anything else? Is there any other mail? Maybe not. Our best.
Multiple enemies at once, or fight them one at a time.
Get them out safely. Our body separated. Rejoice. Yay. Be thankful, you two. You are heroes. Thank you. You got a big apple. You got an orange berry. 150 Pokemon. Or Poke. I'm so glad our rescue mission went so well today. I need to confess, since that was our first job as a rescue team, I was really, really nervous. I can't believe how tired I am. I'm gonna go home and get some sleep. I'll see you good again tomorrow. See you. This is Pokémon Square. It's the Kecleon shop. You can buy and sell items there. This is Clintus. on storage. You store items here, they'll be safe. You store important items here before you go out to the game. Over there is the Makuhita Dojo. In the dojo, you can learn or get training on various maneuvers using the dojo. What do you think? The business is here to help us. Well, there's also the Pelipper Post Office. That's up past here. I think we can get rescue job information there. So how about we go to the Pelipper Post Office first? That building is the Pelipper Post Office. This is where information is gathered from Pokemon needing rescue. Have a look at the, see, have a look at this bulletin board. This rescue job, check it out. Bulletin board, accepted gems. I can't seem to get out tiny woods. I lost my famous seed, please find one for me. I'd like to try tiny receiver seed. Reviver seed, please share one with me. And I want to help Winter, please take me there with you. Okay. All these are low difficulty. We'll help this Minim. Can I take all the job requests? I can. See, there were jobs listed, right? If you want to do a rescue job, choose the job and then go to the dungeon that's indicated. Taking the path near the base. Let's go to the dungeon and solve the Pokemon's troubles. Messages in the bottom right screen, say what's happening in the dungeon. the Postal Post Office later. Then we gained a magic and power. The next morning. Good morning, Clint. Let's do our best today. What's going on? Tunnels everywhere. Woohoo, digging is so much fun. Where am I? Hey, what's going on? Oh, my apologies, my name is Diglett. I was having a blast digging tunnels in front of the Pelican Post Office. So much so that I kept on digging and ended up here. I'm sorry I ruined your nice place. Haha, don't worry about it, it's just a hole. You saying you will forgive me? Too many holes, mine and my others, so don't dig too many. Fun digging, but also make sure to patch up the holes from time to time. Goodbye. Oh, nice. Okay. Sparkles around a dungeon game, that's the time that you get a lot of stuff. You know, it's twice the normal amount of money and a lot of treasure boxes. Ooh, well, there's three quests there, but there's like special bonus stuff here, so let's do this. Thank you. drug before we're executed. Pokémon again. Huh? They're talking to me. I can't hear them clearly. What are they saying? It's shaking. Earthquake? Oh, it's getting worse. The dream, this is really real, but... The next morning... Hello? Hello, you are Clint, aren't you? Oh, you can't see us, of course. How very strange. We're pleased to meet you. We are Doug Trio. Last night during the earthquake, our child Diglett was attacked. What? Diglett? He was whisked away to the peak of the tall mountain. We couldn't possibly climb somewhere so high up. That's why we must call upon you for your help, Clint. And he was looked at by a Pokemon named Skarmory. It's a vilely vicious ruffian. Please do be careful. Please, we need your help. Let's go. That was so sudden. There was no time to even say no. I'm concerned to hear that Diglett's been kidnapped. It's too bad. I'd better go.
Yes.
Our child Diglett was kidnapped. He was taken to Mount Steel Summit. Please, we need your help. Bye-bye. Okay. Wait, Diglett was the one digging holes here, right? This kidnapping is worrisome. Let's go. Finish off the screen here. Steel. Diglett was whisked to its peak. Hooray! Peak is high enough. Thank you for helping. Farewell. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, well, as much as I'd like to continue, our time is up. Thank you for joining me. I'll be back next week with the sequel to Ori on Tuesday, so I hope you check back then. Okay, later, everybody.